What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix performance issues with the VLC Media Player on your Windows PC, such as random crashes, lag, or skipped frames. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, launch VLC and navigate to your preferences. From here, select to show all settings on the bottom left of this window. This will allow you to access more options. Click on input/codecs. Scroll down to the advanced section and make sure to change the file caching value to 750 milliseconds before saving your changes. Next, in the input/codec section of your options, expand video codecs and select FFmpeg. Set the skip the loop filter for H.264 decoding option to all. When this is done, you should toggle the hardware acceleration decoding option to see which one is helping you out the most. Switch back to the simple settings and navigate to the input/codec section. Here, make sure to switch the hardware accelerated decoding option from automatic to disable and save your changes. You can then play the video file again to see if you should enable hardware acceleration or not. This will depend if your graphics card is a bottleneck to your performance or not. Next, you should make sure that you're using an updated version of the software. Under Help, click on Check for Updates. This will allow you to download and install the latest update in case there's one available to you. Depending on your PC specifications and the video file you wish to preview, you should reduce the amount of applications running on your PC while using the VLC Media Player. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.